law.
You told us the difference, sir, and we all chipped in for a prize for the first guy who can figure it out. Maybe Buddy Boy over here can get the prize.
Don't, Buddy Boy, I got a hot surprise for you. You'll end up stoned on the street.
There's been too much race between you and the PR. All right, Bernardo, get your scratch out of here. Please.
Let's go, Sharp.
I don't put down the rough house, I get put down on a traffic corner. Your friend on a light traffic corner. So your buddy boys are going to play ball with me. I got to put up with them, and so do you. You're going to make nice with those PRs from now on. Because if you don't, I'm going to beat the crap out of every one of you and then run you in. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Crusty.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, boys.
They make a very nice couple.
You hoodlums don't own the street.
Go play in the park.
Keep off the grass.
Get out of the house.
Get off the block.
Get out of here.
Get off the world.
Gang that don't own the street is nothing.
We do own it.
Yes.
Where are
they? Ace Men. Rocket Men. Dragonfly.
Jeez, your ear's got blood on it.
Oh, the casual baby, John.
Who's PR? Thank you.
cannot believe I was made in the law. I'll meet you in half an hour.
Doc, drugstore. And no jazz before then.
I understand the rules, naked boy.
Spread the word, big deal.
Right, Daddy. Let's get the chick to kick it.
Johnny, Bob. We'll see him about.
Maria.
Thank you.
bootlegged piece of skinny.
Your best man fights our best man, and we pick it.
That's what I thought that I really shook on. Yes, I shook on it.
Look, Bernardo, if you want to change your mind.
Thank you.
says yes.
He has your name.
Thank you.
with nobody I hate, and I don't shake hands with nobody I hate. Let's get at it.
Okay.
Thank you.
rumble.
There was no rumble.
There was.
You are wrong.
No, there was. Nobody meant for it to happen.
Tell me.
It's bad.
Very bad.
You see.
It will be easier if you say it's very bad.
There was a fight. And Naruto. And somehow a knife. And Naruto. And someone.
Tony! What happened to Tony? Peter, tell me! Is Tony alright?
He killed your mother!
You are alive, Peter! Peter!
20 hearings.
You weren't gonna drag down to the station house.
sounds good, buddy boy.
Thanks. Daddy-o.
Thank you.
who is the boy?
Excuse me, please. Anita? My headache is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell them what I need?
Don't you just ask for it
around? This is something special! Will you go for me, Anita? Shall I tell them to hold it for you until you come? How long will I be?
As long as it takes.
Yes. Tell them I will pick it up myself.
Back as soon as I can.
Forget about that.